there's a lot more on there than just the presidents. There's the state legislators, and they directly impact you with your tuition laws, and they make the bills on whether it goes up or down.